Let's get started. Some good, Pizza Hut. You know, Pizza Hut has kind of gone downhill the last several years. Not impressed with Pizza Hut anymore. Somebody named Probably High. They and Pizza Hut probably get on famously. Where did they go? A lot of missiles. Somebody. Yep. Don't spend too much time over here. Okay, nice. That's what you get. Didn't respect the bubbles. Somebody's back over here. Where have they gone? There they are. The gates are down. It's not looking so good. Looking pretty lackluster. We can get it all back. It's not a problem. Now, 15 seconds might be a problem. I don't think we did it. No, not quite. Ooh, I'm gonna hit 37 tonight, probably. Pizza Hut's still here. Thank God. Hmm. As usual, I haven't... This is one of the least realistic backgrounds of the maps I've seen. The little campsites are cool, and the pier, and the jellyfishing. But the forest back there in the mountains, I'm not convinced. I'm not seeing it. Here's a... couple of sloshers over there causing trouble. Sloshers? I, of course, meant rollers. Ow. Those are, in fact, rollers. Dang it! Well, I'm going this other way. I feel like somebody might try to cause some trouble over here. Yikes, strikes. Nice, good job. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Ah, dang. It exploded too early. We can get him, we can get him. Oh, dang it. Okay, last team. That went alright. Howdy, Trigger. How's it going? How is your day today? Happy Turfing Tuesday to you. Let's go. Disappoint. But there are shenanigans going on over here. Ah. Usually like to just bomb one of those. They fall straight apart. We just about fell off there. Very close to falling off. Nice, nice. I'm gonna eat back a bit. Oh, dang it. Howdy, Kristen. How are you doing today? We got somebody over here causing trouble. Yes, we do. I'm doing pretty well. I got tomorrow off. Happy about that. So it's looking to be a pretty good middle of the week. So far. Alright, we can lend a hand over here, I think. Almost had him. Almost had that Angelo. Always the best maps. I don't mind these maps. Actually, I don't even remember what the other map is. This is the only one I've seen so far. How is your day going, Kristen? I think we've already been over that, but let's go over it again, just to make sure. Wah, wah. Oh well. You just woke up. Could be worse. Oh, Mako Mart. Mako Mart's a good map. Camp Triggerfish may not be the best one, but it's not bad. Camp Triggerfish, the thing about it is, it isn't built like one of those long, narrow maps, but essentially, it really is a long, narrow map. It's just like two of them side by side. Howdy, Lee. How's it going? Kind of an interesting map. You have coffee? I might get myself some coffee today. Tonight, some late night coffee. Might do me some good. Wow, great bomb placement. Perfect. I want no rain up in here. Turn on webcam. Okay, we'll get that webcam on. in a moment. Where are we? Oh, here it is. There we go. Dang, I was looking at my dashboard. I didn't even notice they popped up there. There we go. This having three monitors sucks. I want my fourth monitor back. I've just got them all side by side here. I got a big L-shaped desk. And they're all just lined up. A voodoo too? You know what? I think I'm pretty sure I got a voodoo laying around. I was super distracted. I'm seriously considering throwing stupid money at a 3070 Ti. They've come down by like $400 over the last month. 8 mega RAM, wow. Oh, 8 mega RAM. And to think, back in the day, that was incredible. I wonder if they got, like, fish sticks here. I know they got, this is all pizza and some kind of squid-shaped pancakes. Alright, gotta pay attention. All my targets are dead. Now what do I do? Uh-oh. Oh, jeez, that was a total accidental hit there. I don't even know how that hit him. Alright. Fair enough. Oh, shoot. Yeah, there's a Pizza Hut to go with the pizza. When I saw that, I started reminiscing on how good Pizza Hut used to be and how terrible they are now. Dangerous to move up here. Yep. Something had to be done. We weren't making any ground. What happened? Why are we getting destroyed all of a sudden? We had this locked up earlier. Sit down, Miss Pac-Man machine. I don't remember if I've ever seen that. Of course, I spent a lot of time in arcades back in the day, so I probably did. Was old Aladdin's Castle arcades. Trigs in. And then when I grew up into a big Lothar, I went to work for an arcade company. Not in the stores, but I was in their corporate office of the Tilt Arcades. That was, of course, long after the days of Miss Pac-Man. Glass top table with the CRT and the table facing up. I remember seeing a bunch of cabinets like that. I think I saw a gauntlet like that. I don't remember seeing a Pac-Man of any kind like that. Thank you, Trigger, for that 5 minutes of webcam that turned into 8. What happened? Caesar Gaming Pro, thank you for the follow. That is mighty kind of you. 68 split out. You were only up to 40 something, I think, last I heard. Oops. You followed, let's see, Garlic Bread SPL yet? That's another one. I know you're following Bird's Wing, because that's where I saw you earlier today. Until it's funny. One more until. Oh, right. Also, there's another Splatoon streamer right there that you can follow if you haven't. Ah, jeez. Why couldn't I have been 69? I'm too distracted. Looking at chat more than I am the screen. Alright, we'll be throwing that up there. Whoa! Woo, boy, we're getting destroyed now. Let's keep it up. Let's do better. You know, I had the freshness on this thing up to 36 at one time. I still get it up to 15, 20 every now and then. But I guess I'm on a little bit of a slump with it. Thought giraffes were taller of neck and shorter of nose. Maybe I've been mistaken. Seems like a common misconception. Yeah, I guess so. Clearly I'm wrong. Anybody knows a giraffe, it's gonna be triggerfish. That's a shame. Really had a different target for that bubble, but jeez. All you gotta do is just get hit twice with that gal and that's it. Didn't even feel like they were aiming at me that time. Okay, where are these guys at? Where is this? Oh well. I'll have to get better, I guess. One more will put us up to 37. Or it should. Jingle Rat? Oh. Somebody left. Limo! Welcome, Limo. You go over that way. I'll stay up here. No ink. I'm throwing that. Dang. That gal is crazy, man. It takes nothing to kill somebody with it. Where can we go? What can we do? Three seems like too many to be over here. Okay. Finally got the better of the gal. For once. The gates, they are down. See an enemy. I'm over here. Sneaky damage over here. Jingle Red's outfit is fantastic. I don't think Scamwow was doing much for Team Yellow. Level up! Yeah, I didn't see Limo. I mean, he's obviously in there doing something, but I didn't see him. He was off in other parts of the stage. Hmm. called out. I thought Limo was Geminator. Here's our frozen salmon section. No, we ain't quit the balls. Let's go. Yeah, come on up, come on up. There we go. There's a DC. Why are you squid bagging? Are you trying to get a party started? Limo didn't DC, did he? That's a lot of misses for little old me. Oh, it was Limo that DC'd. That sucks. Sorry, Limo. Alright, Limo. You take it easy. We'll talk at you later. Howdy, Canoe. How's it going? Thanks for being here, Limo. Try and stay away from the sights of that charger. Yeah. I knew that was going to happen too. Not going well for me tonight, I don't think. Having some trouble. Maybe I'll switch it up a little bit. Golly. Always catching me off guard. There we go. A little better. Okay. I need to get something going here. Can't find my prisoner. His name is Quinn Munnerlin. My actual real name. I assume they still got that stuff in there still. I see why they wouldn't. I wasn't where he thought I was. Here, I'll write it for you. There you go. See if that finds him. What is that? There's a, you're probably familiar with it. There's a game called Prison Architect. Within that game is a prisoner that you can transfer into your prison that I created. And that is the name of that prisoner, which just also so happens to be my actual name. So there you go. Don't go telling everybody. Though it's not that hard to find. Dang it. Yeah, yep, that's the one. Dang it. Why did none of those shots hit you? You're supposed to be able to. There's some kind of thing you can do to transfer prisoners into your... specific prisoners into your prison. I don't remember how it works, but... it does indeed work. I've done it before. Yep, transfer button. Be kind to him. Give him lots of hamburgers. Keep him fed, he'll be fine. Purple's got a DC, I see. That's why it's going so well. I remember seeing Freezer Mouse way up into the, at least the latter half of the match. Wonder if they rage quit. They didn't seem to be lagging, but who knows? Maybe their mom told them to go take the trash out or something. Let's go. Come on. Give me a break. Mommy over there. Howdy, Chessie. How are you doing today? That got him out. There we go. I helped. Let's go get him, Trigger. Oh, dang. I got. I'm doing well. Glad to hear you're doing well, also. I had a decent day. I got a day off tomorrow, so that should be okay. Is anybody hiding down here? Oh, just as I ran out of ink. Dang it. You may absolutely join. You are welcome as always. Yeah. Wow, Jesse got in already. I'm in prison. Again. Did you read his criminal record? No, I want to get him. Trig, you should have let me. I wanted to kill him on the rail, Trig. You should have just let me have it. It's my favorite thing to do. Busted it right up. I just needed my one bomb. From. Driving back. Funky Pops. Where'd they go? They're down there. Push, good push. Got him. Got him. Why, that bomb did not blow them up. Come on. We're almost. Oh, hello, Nugget. How are you? Now, I don't normally put a lot of emphasis on these things. I don't pay a lot of attention to the numbers at the top of my dashboard here, but we're getting pretty close to 500 followers. That's kind of fun. Might actually get that this year. So bad there. I've been doing this since 2017. What, 4 years? And slow growth on the channel, but that's fine. I am plenty happy with it. Don't you shoot at me. Somebody causing trouble over here. Yep. Ambushed. Mm-hmm. Ooh, it's putting us right up against rotation change. Oh, yep. I don't think we're going to get another one in before we have to start all over. Okay. All right, let me change some things up right quick. What do we want to do? What do we want to play with? What looks fun? Haven't done this in a while. Bamboozler? Sea Canoe, what I said, and I'm going to assume you didn't hear, I said, what looks like fun? You may not have caught that bit. What do we want to do? We haven't done stoolies in a long time. And I've like hardly ever done ball. Let's see. Let's just play around with this for a while. Maybe I feel like dodging around. It's gonna take me like 4 or 5 matches to remember I can dodge around. Actually have a set I've used for this before. High tide air. Is this it? This is it. Wow, it's not even full. Punk cherries. These, wow. Clearly, I haven't worked on this set very much. AM. What's the significance of 2:38 AM? I didn't see what the other map was, but I was hoping for something a little more open. Or maybe not, who knows? I'm gonna have fun either way. Who cares? Kelp Dome. I like Kelp Dome. Kelp Dome's always been a favorite. Okay. far so good. Oh, dang it. Oh, I like Moray. Moray's maybe one of my favorite maps. Poor Moray. That was kind of funny. They swim. I didn't lead those to them. They swim through it. Jeez, why? Howdy, Bobby. How's it going? How have you been? How many do you need to kill me? Come on. I'm doing pretty well. Things are all right. I don't think that went that well. I remembered to dodge rolls a few times. Nugget. You playing with a controller? Probably not the best. I'm already dying enough. My desk. Okay, took care of that little problem. Is that a pink one? That looked pink. I don't know where they went. Ooh.
Oops.
That might be a bad idea. Almost had him again. Expecting me. How much damage can I do? Enough. Oh yeah, more than enough. Jesse's back in and Trigger's back in. Welcome back. I like Moray because it's got a ton of places you can do you know that word. We do a lot of flanking on that map. Bomb placement. Dodge roll would have helped me a lot there. Ha ha ha. Almost. Could have used my ball, but I always forget I have a ball. Often forget all about my ball. Fairly close. To do all that, okay. Take the high road. Coming after me? Ah, dang it. Just about to use that ball. Okay, there's a beacon over here. Needs to go away. That was unfortunate. Your bomb just disintegrates if you throw it on one of those advertisements. Dang it. That could have gone better. Oh, Bobby's in the lobby too. Cool. Howdy, Alt. How are you doing? Did I not get a... Is there no... bitty thing that comes up? Thank you all for those bits. Maybe we'll change this up again. An old movie spawn where the clown cheers. Only old movie that I know about. Clowns is Killer Clowns from Outer Space. That was a fun movie. Do I have a set for this? I don't know. Fat Barbie. Fat Barbie, maybe. Entirely possible. You know, I need to. Every time I see the Nautilus, I'm like, I need to try the Nautilus. And then I usually forget. Usually forget all about it. Still with the ball. Where are they at? There they are. I don't think I landed a single hit on them. See, I know Ultra's got a character called Fat Chum. But that's not Fat Barbie. Well, over an hour ago, it seemed like a good idea to eat that whole large thin crust Pizza Hut pizza. Now I'm not so sure. Well, you know what? You have to exert your dominance over the pizza. And just eating the entire thing is guaranteed to show it who's boss. Can't let the pizza get one over on you. Gonna go fish. Alrighty, Trigger. We've had Kirby in the lobby before. Enjoy your fishing. We'll talk at you later. Thanks for joining us. Alrighty. Well, we will continue to see you. And then also, see you later. Okay, that's enough orange ink on me for the time being. Oof. Here for whatever reason. Oh, get out of there. Oh, dang. Howdy, Lego. How are you doing? How does it go today? Caught in between two of them. What are you gonna do? I'm doing pretty well. I need to pick another avenue of attack here, really. Might have ended up all right. Ooh, I don't know. Maybe not. I really like the Rapid Blaster. It is fun to use. Even though it's like you said, really difficult close up, but do my best to keep my distance. Alrighty, Lego. Enjoy your lurk. We'll talk at you later. I usually use the Deco think I've... I mean, obviously I've used this before, but... I don't show... I usually... If I use a weapon a bit, I'll usually put it in this spreadsheet I got. That I keep to keep track of the outfits I have for them. I don't see it here. But I've always been partial to the longer range weapons. Just happened to pop around the corner at just the right time. So naturally, we'll just go back and do the same thing. Think nobody's there. Now somebody's there. One-shot kill if you roll a torpedo plus direct hit. Sounds like it takes a level of skill I haven't attained. Well, I tried it, but there was more than one of them. That made it a lot harder. Plus, I couldn't hit. I saw him and I still ran down there. I was just plain dumb. Oh no, I've been a bad boy. What in the world did I do to end up in solitary? We won. No thanks to me. I found tools on me. Golly. I suck. Those tools were planted on me. I'm innocent, I tell you. Okay, Lastima. I'm still not doing very good with this. We're a failure. That was funny. There we go. Finally got something going there. Splat Charger out of nowhere. Everybody's dead. Pretty much on both teams. I don't think I ever saw that movie. Just put it on the pile of movies I never saw. Wah, 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 wah. Thanks, oh, for 10 more bits. Oh, wow, that's lucky. Ooh, look at that. Just waiting on me. Somebody knew where I was going. I didn't get a hit sound, but it looked like I hit him. Maybe I misjudged the range or something. Just let that take care of itself. I think Jet Squelcher, the whole family of Squelchers, is what gets me the most. Oh, jeez. Well, stop the ring anyway. I tried. Oof. Big oof. All right. This is fun, but it's not working out. Just not working out. Let's see. I didn't even look. I didn't even look. Get a hit. There we go, finally. Jeez. Jeez. Not nice, no. Decidedly. Oh god, the two charger rays are giving me a little bit of anxiety. Even though they're the right color. Thank you. Ah, dang it. Careful out there, yellow bro. Putting that splash down to good use for a change. Yeah, that's why I usually hang out on the edges. I'm not what you'd call an aggressive player, I don't guess. I like to skirt around the edge and hit them at the back, generally. If I can. Howdy, Penguin. Apparently you changed your name again in 47 minutes. I guess I'm excited. What are you planning on changing it to? Do you change your name as soon as you can? Every time? It's a surprise. We won't recognize Penguin the next time we see her. Wonder, will it? That's right, I don't have a bomb. I've got that thing. Will it be Penguin related again? Yikes, that's close. Alright, I don't like that route. I'm not equipped to go that direction. Ugh, there's three of them over here. Penguin, Canoe put me in jail. Bubbles out of my way. Huh? Over here? Such a bad shot. Man, all that, I couldn't hit him. Just couldn't hit him. Aim needs work bad. I'm out of solitary now. I was bad, apparently. Apparently I was trying to escape Canoe's prison. I mean, who wouldn't want to be in Canoe's prison, right? So I don't think I was trying to escape. I think we got him. Thank you again for all the bits. We're not getting any kind of notification for those for some reason. Gosh. Thank you, Canoe, for the reset. Alt gave 30 bits earlier, and we didn't get anything. So let's do this. Let's do this. Let's pretend this is for Alt. There you go. Thank you, Alt, for all those bits. That's rude. I put that wall there. Oh, my wall. Dang it. Totally useless. Totally useless. I'm scared. I'm a little scared. I was frightened. Pretty sure I've seen Donut around before. Or at least somebody named a Donut. Why can I not hit? Why are my shoots so impotent? My poor shoots. Uh-oh, look out! Pain. So much pain. Ah, dang it. I'm gonna have to work on my splashdown canceling. I can never seem to get to him in time. But I'm always just obliterated. Thank you. Wah, 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 wah. Is not what I'll be hearing this time. Months. Do I have any idea what we're doing for dinner? I'm thinking fish. Had some salt and pepper fish, tasty, tasty. I'm kind of craving fish today. What if we don't want fish? But I want fish. I feel like that's what matters the most. This is probably gonna be the last match for tonight. I have a, oh man, I got it. My wall got out, but I'm dead. I got a destination for y'all that is Splatoon related. So hang around and we'll send y'all over there after this match. Been a lot of fun, but I am a bit hungry. Not sure what I'll be up to tomorrow. I've been doing some Phasmo, and I might do that yet again if Marty's up to it. Or heck, I might do it again just by myself if Marty isn't up to it. But I'll be doing something tomorrow. I agree, Canoe. Your wants are pretty important. Oh, really? Is it a spooky name? Dang it. Alrighty, everybody. Thanks for hanging out with me tonight. It's been a lot of fun. I'm gonna go get some dinner. Like I said, I don't really know what I'll be doing tomorrow morning, but I'll figure it out. And I'll let you know. Well, you'll find out when I start doing it. Take it easy, everybody. Have a good night. Bye. farming simulator? You never know. You never know. I haven't decided anything. Thanks for the games, everybody. Have a good night.